So often you hear reports that tobacco products are bad for your health and that cigarette alternatives may even have some harmful toxins.
But now researchers at Texas A&M are saying nicotine, when taken by itself, may protect the brain against issues with aging. News 3's Whitney Miller has the story.
Ursula Windsor Sirhan has been investigating how nicotine affects your brain for 25 years.
Nicotine is a stimulant by itself. It doesn't have many negative effects.
Recently, she discovered through lab tests on the brains of mice that nicotine can delay aging in the brain and the onset of Alzheimer's and Parkinson's disease.
I don't think that prevention is possible, but even if you could delay the onset by 5 or 10 years, that would be a great benefit for society.
But if you're thinking that means to start smoking cigarettes, think again.
Nicotine is a drug. It's not a cigarette.
She says when you smoke nicotine in the form of a cigarette, you're being exposed to harmful toxins.
There are a lot of toxins in tobacco smoke and in cigarettes that can cause cancer or toxins and so forth.
And even though you can find nicotine over the counter in the form of a patch, Windsor Sirhan says don't rush to purchase it just yet.
I think we need to do more studies. So the next step would be to take that now into older mice to see if that prevents the aging process, if it has neuroprotective effects, if it improves cognitive function in these animals.
And no matter what, it's important to start thinking about brain health early.
You have to start earlier when you're like 60 years old to prevent the aging of the brain and prevent the changes that occur with Alzheimer's or Parkinson's disease.
In College Station, Whitney Miller, News 3.